We were talking about some slippery roads this morning. One of our guests described them as ugh. And if we're in that season, that means a fender bender can happen pretty fast.
Yeah, so what happens when that happens to you? What should you do? Well, you call Ron Tussler of Tussler Law Firm for starters. Good morning to you.
Yeah, good morning. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, so things are getting slippery. And I mean, sometimes accidents happen. So how do we know when we should call a lawyer?
Well, you know, first, when an accident happens, you really got to make sure you call the police. That's one real important thing to remember to do.
Get it on record, right?
You got to get it on record. Okay. And you got to show that, you know, this was a real accident that happened and that somebody might have gotten hurt. Even if you're not immediately feeling injuries, you want to call the police. But then after you've called the police, you know, once you're starting to accumulate medical records and medical bills, you want to call an attorney right away. And it's really important to call that attorney fast because you don't want to create a record that could hurt your case. And sometimes it is easy to say, hey, I'm fine to everybody or fine to an insurance company, when really you're not fine, you're just trying to play tough.
Okay.
Ron, what happens if we're the only ones involved? Say we slide off the road into a ditch. Do we still need help from someone like you?
No, you wouldn't necessarily usually get a lawyer. What you do is you still call the police. You just you get an accident and you call the police. It's just as simple as that. But you call the police, you make a record of it again, you call your insurance company in that situation, and they should be able to help you with that.
Well, introduce us to your firm, because when we call, we're going to get you.
That's right. Yeah, it is. I'm a solo practitioner, so it's just me, and then I've got a couple other folks that work for me, and then my wife is my main paralegal, so she does a lot of the work, too. She's brilliant. She's really, really smart, so she does a great job. And, you know, we really try to have that personal touch. We want to build a relationship with you, because when I, you know, work with somebody, we're a team, and we have to work well as a team together. And if you don't have a relationship, you're not going to do it.
Sure.
Let's talk about some of the main areas that you practice in.
Yeah, so, you know, the majority is car accidents, slip and falls, and dog bites. But I also do wills. I do a ton of wills, especially since COVID. Folks have gotten much more interested in doing wills. And then real estate documents. So if somebody is buying or selling a property, a lot of times they need an attorney to do their paperwork, and I do that for them too.
I know your main practice is, you know, the accidents and things like that. And I think people might be afraid to call a lawyer because they don't want to go to court. But a lot of times you can help settle these things without going to court, right?
Court's really rare. Okay. So, you know, what I tell folks is that about 50% of the time there isn't even a lawsuit. The other 50% of the time we go to mediation. And if we go to mediation, because mediation's always ordered now, mediation works over 90% of the time. So when you think about it, there's very few cases that go. And really, cases that go to trial have a weird element to it.
Okay.
So, like a situation where folks disagree on what the color of the light was, that's a typical thing that might require that. But shy of that, when everybody knows what happened in an accident, they get figured out before you go to trial.
And your coverage area for Northeast Wisconsin?
Well, you know, I take cases throughout all of Wisconsin, but the vast majority of my cases are Outagamie, Winnebago, Calumet, and Brown County, and I've had trials everywhere.
Okay.
We'll make that important call to Tussler Law. You'll speak with Ron, 920-749-0400.
Or maybe if you're lucky, your wife, right?
Yeah.
All right. Ron is located on College Avenue, downtown Appleton. You can also find him online, tusslerlaw.com. A shout out to your very Merry Christmas tie, too.
Thanks. You bet. I'm in the season.
Thanks for joining us.